When do artists use all those different pencils? I typically just use 5 of them. 2H, HB, 2B, 4B, and 6B. Do your land sketch with a 2H or HB, start your shading with a 2B, and then work up to a 4B and 6B for the shadows, and do the really subtle halftones with a 2H. If you're using an HB and you're pushing really hard and scratching the paper to make it darker, switch to a softer pencil like a 2B. If you're traveling and you can only take one pencil, grab an HB or a 2B for a good range in both directions of light and dark.